Okay, some notes. Some note. Second note. Second note. So, familiar example. I take familiar example. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This one infinity. Right. I take one fixed number. Suppose 2. Okay. So, each term is added by 2. Each term is added by 2. What happens? First, in the AP null, you check maadi. This is a 2 minus 1, 1. 3 minus 2 is 1. 4 minus 3 is 1. 5 minus 4 is 1. 6 minus 5 is 1. 7 minus 6 is 1. Yes, the given sequence is in AP. Suppose take one fixed number. So, each number ke fixed number na add maadi na. 1 plus 2, 3. 2 plus 2, 4. 3 plus 2, 5. 4 plus 2, 6. 5 plus 2, 7. 6 plus 2, 8. 7 plus 2, 9. We get another sequence. So, what about another sequence? What is 4 minus 3, 1. 5 minus 4, 1. 6 minus 5, 1. 7 minus 6, 1. 8 minus 7, 1. 9 minus 8, 1. The resulting sequence is also is in AP. Right? If a constant is added to each term of this AP, then the resulting sequence is also is in AP. Suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are is in AP. Suppose a constant is added to each term of an AP, then the resulting sequence is also is an AP. In the similar way, so if a constant is subtracted from each term of the sequence, arithmetic progression, then the resulting sequence is also is in AP. So difference nodi. If a constant is subtracted from each term of AP, 1 minus 2, 1. So 2 minus 2, 0. Right? 3 minus 2, 1. Next, 4 minus 2, 2. 5 minus 2, 3. Next, 6 minus 2, 4. Next, 7 minus 2, 5. Like this. This is an AP. Yes, 100% this is an AP. Because 0, difference between 0 and minus 1 what? Plus 1. Difference between 1 and 0, 1. Difference between 2 and 1, 1. Difference between 3 and 2, 1. The difference between 4 and 3, 1. So, the resulting sequence is also is in AP. So, from these two observations, what we conclude, suppose is constant is added to each term of an AP. Suppose a constant is added to each term of an AP, then the resulting sequence is also is in AP. Suppose, second note, if a constant is subtracted from each term of an AP, then the resulting sequence is also is in AP. Right? The multiplication and division in agutte. Suppose each term of a sequence is multiplied by non-zero constant. Each term of the sequence is multiplied by non-zero constant, then the resulting sequence is also is in AP. If each term of an AP is multiplied by non-zero constant, then the resulting sequence is also is in AP. For example, these are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, so on infinite. So, each term is multiplied by 2. Each term is multiplied by the constant 2. Each term is multiplied by 2. What happens? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, next 6 2s are 12, next 16, am I right? Next 20, next 24, next 28, like this. So check this sequence is in AP or not. 8 minus 4, 4. 12 minus 8, 4. 16 minus 12, 4. 20 minus 16, 4. 24 minus 20, 4. 28 minus 24, 4. Agar the resulting sequence is also is in AP. And each term of an AP is multiplied by, this is very important, each term of an AP is multiplied by non-zero, only non-zero number, either minus or plus number, either a positive number or negative number. Each term of an arithmetic progression is multiplied by non-zero number, then the resulting sequence is also going to be arithmetic progression. Okay, so each term of the arithmetic progression divided by a non-zero number. Each term of arithmetic progression divides non-zero number, then the resulting sequence is also is in AP. Okay? Agadre four observations nodidvili. Agadre yavade one sequence ge yavade number anna hard madidru kuda one arithmetic progression ge each and every term ge same constant anna add madodrinda bartakkanta resulting sequence also is in AP nalle irutte. Ade riti so prati ond yavado ond sequence AP nalli ide andre so yavado ond non zero number na prati term inda subtract madodru kuda the resulting sequence is in AP. Ade riti if each term of a AP is multiplied by non zero number, then the resulting sequence is in AP. Ade riti each term of a AP is divides non zero number, then the resulting sequence is in AP. Okay, next problem discuss madona idre mele agbodala.